product matrix consisting of high-throughput computing chips, high-performance computing chips, and distributed computing.